Thanks to the Games and NLP workshop organizers for giving us the opportunity to present the challenge of the TV game Ghigliottina to NLP. I am Antonio Pascucci from the Unior NLP Research Group, that is the research group in computational linguistics of the L'Orientale University of Naples, and I'm presenting these few slides in 5 minutes, in which I will show you our Telegram bot Mago della Ghigliottina. That is a Telegram bot developed by Federico Sangati in cooperation with me and Professor Johanna Monti. So, what is La Ghigliottina? La Ghigliottina is the final game of the Italian TV quiz show L'Eredità. As you can see in this screenshot, the player is provided with 5 clues. These 5 clues are unrelated between them, but are related with the 6 words that represent the solution to the game. During our research, we found out that the clues are related to the 6 word in a multi-word expression. So what is a multi-word expression? It is a lexical item that is composed of a sequence of words that has a single meaning, and this single meaning is different from the meanings of the word that constitute this multi-word expression. So in the next slide I will share with you my Telegram desktop, and I will show you how the bot works. So this is the Telegram bot, and here it is asking me to write the 5 clues in order to try to match the solution to La Ghigliottina. So let's try. I will write it, the clues in Italian, obviously, but you will find the translation in English on the video. Conoscere grado modello ideale and divina. Yes, it is right. The solution is perfezione. Let's see a second example. Problema profondo arrivare inverno and tenebra. Cuore. Okay, it is right too. Nice job. As you can see, it is also possible to send a picture with the 5 clues to the bot, and it uses OCR to recognize the words and try to match the solution. The bot also has a generation mode, so it can generate new Ghigliottina, and the user can try to match the solution. So thank you for your attention. You can find more details about the research on the paper that is online. If you are interested in the other activities of our research group, you can visit our website. And if you have any question, please do not hesitate to send us an email. Thank you.